Department of Corrections would like to know too.
Yeah. Hurricane Dave has the Chicago Chronicles. Michael Faubion has several, including Something Else and Traveling 6040.
Paris on the Cusp of Quentin? Paris on the Cusp of Quentin.
Are they for sale down in the lobby?
They are.
All right.
There. I'm in number 14, 15, 16, and 17.
All right.
There's numbers this year. You got to.
All right, this cool. Next is...
Let's ask for number 14 first.
Okay.
This is pretty much our show. We just talk to each other. We don't really have any song.
They fill out this questionnaire, and one of the questions is your significant past performances or accomplishments. And it says, 5 Grammys, 2 Oscars, and 1 Tony.
Yeah, all right. Much with Michael over there.
So is this a band sign? We already got the red light.
Time's up, sorry, thank you.
Here they are, Crabshoot.
Oh, yeah.
Being from Florida, I always wondered what would happen. What would have happened if Jimmy Buffett had grown up in Alaska instead of doing his music down in Florida? Might have sounded something like this.
Hey, now, since there's three of us and we have three songs, we each get to sing one.
We might only get two in this round.
Yeah, I'm going to sing one now that I wrote. It's on my new CD called Something Else. The song isn't called Something Else. The song is called Late for the Training. But it will come up first. You can play that CD, stick it in your car stereo or whatever.
Yeah, if there's only one CD, if you can only buy one CD, you need to get Michael's CD, Something Else. It's really excellent CD.
Thank you.
It's all just kind of seriously good. Unless you haven't gotten my CD yet, and then you need to get two.
You have to get two. And then we'll sell them for half price, though. Otherwise, we have a deal where we only sell them for half price, so we
know
we
must
get it. Oh, we
don't. No.
Anyway, this is my CD. Okay, that's right. The CD has been endorsed by my mother, so she liked it, so that comes well recommended.
And Hannah Yoder sings on it before anybody knew who she was.
Hurricane Dave's on it. So it's Tom over there.
We're happy to be with you at the Dude in Nuther River on the Wednesday night for 4 weeks.
And I'll be at the Inlet Towers for 4 weeks on Wednesday night. And we'll all be back here Saturday night. I'll be playing by myself. These guys will be with the Saturday Biscuits, so come on back. 2 minutes on down.
Getting down ahead, she tore my clothes, she blacked my eyes, and she broke my nose. Don't think my girl loves me anymore. She changed her front door lock, you see. Then she sicked her dog on me. You don't think my girl loves me anymore. Called her in the kitchen, put arsenic in my teeth. If she doesn't cut that out, I don't think she's mad at me. When our day last night was through, she said, don't call, I'll call you. I don't think my girl loves me anymore.
Thank you.